sea day today. We are now just waiting to go into our character breakfast, and we're going to do a lot of different activities on ship today. It's a little bit calmer, but a bit windy out there. We've met so many nice people on board our ship, and yeah, we're feeling a little bit sad. So we're now finally in the character breakfast. We're in R2, the animation place again, or one of our favourites. And the characters come round for breakfast. Interact with children better than adults. I have tried to have conversations with face characters and for non-face characters, and neither one, they just get ready for your photo and that's it.
Yeah.
So I would definitely say if you have family and you have children, do the characters. They would be amazing experiences for your children. As an adult, I would say keep to the character interactions that you get in Disney World and possibly Disneyland Paris. We've had some good ones there as well. Now we're in O'Gills for another trivia quiz. We just seem to be doing quizzes all this trip.
It's fun though.
It is fun. So we are doing TV tunes trivia. I don't know how well we're going to do on this, because if it's old TV, I don't think I'll be good at it. Napkin folding, and that's what I've created.
The next napkin folding will be Birds of Paradise.
Birds of Paradise, apparently, next. The first one went very bad.
All right, so does anybody need help on this side?
That's what it looked like. And Alan has now come to the rescue.
I don't think you folded the square right, that's why.
Oh, but I did do the beast's jacket. Oh, you seem to know this more than I do. I couldn't do the first one. The first one was the fan.
Something like that.
For all the good students, I'm taking a look already who's are making yes. Really nice napkin folding. Because at the end of the...
I made a candle.
Okay.
Out of napkins.
Awesome. Everybody did it? Okay, maybe all of you are going to stay with me and make the 5,000 napkins that I need.
Well, napkin folding was not a success. So we thought we'll come to Disney Mama Trivia
Daniel.
Instead. And as you can see, it is a lovely day and the sea is a lot more calmer. So fingers crossed we can do a little bit better in Disney Trivia than the TV tunes, which we only got three on, and napkins. Okay, so I promise we have moved from the O'Gills pub. We're just back in it now. We went to the D23 Expo, which was good. Alan got to see more about Star Wars, and there's lots of new things coming to Disney. And now we've had some lunch, which we brought down to Oak Gills and ate it in Oak Gills, so we didn't even vlog it because I was that hungry. And now we're about to do another trivia quiz. Disney one. We did very well in the other Disney one. We got 20, so this one I have high hopes for. Kind of. Okay, so we nearly won a keychain. We nearly won. We are now rushing to go to another trivia, but we've met up. What is it? What is it?
It's meet the Broadway star.
Oh, well, we're meeting a Broadway star. And then we're going to trivia, is that right?
Yeah, 4:30, yeah.
Okay, but we've met a lot of people on this cruise that are helping us, but we were so close. I can't tell you. We went into a tie break round and we missed out. Right. So this is who we're about to meet. We've seen her on stage apparently, but do I know what we saw her as, what character? No, the answer is no to that. The show Dreams, which I really liked, and I've met Mickey and Minnie in their sailor outfits too, and now we're into another trivia quiz because we're doing so well. Obviously we need to do another one and yet not won anything.
Now is the perfect time if you haven't done so to come on down and grab your trivia sheet and of course that pencil, get a drink from the bucket.
It's number three. I hope you all enjoy yourself.
So this is one of the Irish bands that I really liked on board, and now they're dressed up for us for this lovely occasion. We're back in the Tangled restaurant, and one of our lovely servers is not well, so we've got a different server tonight.
Can I have the romaine wedge, please? And the pink one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Give it.
Gentlemen, tonight, on the very last night, Tasha could not eat anything on the adult menu, so we've gone for the children's menu. Woo! Tonight, Tasha will be having a starter of mac and cheese with pizza, followed by a whole penne pasta with tomato sauce, mozzarella cheese and broccoli florets. Because I am classy. This is a classy lady right now. Even my server thinks so.
Thank you.
The best day of my life.
That's one cheesy pasta slab, that's like a whole pizza.
Here we go, there we go. I got a pizza, I got my mac and cheese, and Adam's sophisticated. So this is my meal tonight. I have Pascal joining me, because I'm a child. I'm sophisticated. Tonight.
because don't leave anywhere. We have the ceremony coming up, okay?
Okay, no worries. Oh, well done.
When we were tripping over each other, was worth probably 50 points just because you all managed to stay on your feet. Over here in the back, 25 points for the real line dancing. Loving your work. Dolly Parton, 35 bonus points for you. I'm absolutely loving it. I can't even. We're back over here with our good looking team. Your music, put me down! Yes, put me down! Please! Oh, you come with me, big boy. Right now. You did, no, stand down there actually, you're very intimidating. Don't move. Sit, in fact, sit on the naughty step, please. So, a lot happened. First of all, I don't like heights or fast-moving objects. Turns out I was at height and fast-moving objects. Shut up. So, obviously everyone was involved and knew what was going on. I can see the glint in your eye over here, Ginny. Can you believe it? So whose idea was it to pick me up? You, right? Oh, Belen! Oh, look, a And she looks like butter with a mouth. Mama is spicy, she knows. Oh my goodness, with the napkin. It was on there. Right, okay, so there is no nice way of telling you this, but at one point you were wearing me like a glove. And again, it's unfortunate you need to hear this in front of everyone, but you have a hangnail. You just need to... this was very interesting, and I really enjoyed it. So, I mean, duh, look at him. So, 10 points for getting it almost right, 5 points over here because Ye actually got it right, and then we came down and I didn't really see what happened because before I did, four people lifted me up. And honestly, seeing your death in 12 impending, like, I mean, John, I know exactly how you feel. I think we're part of a very exclusive club, although it is like a normal Friday night for me. All the way down to the front, because if I jump, you might have to catch me. Right, get yourselves ready. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, scream! What did she smell of?
Smell like sheets of you.
She's nasty. And did you see they moved out of the way real quick? At one point, my face was merely 6 inches from the ground. But my friends, this evening's winners are our intelligent team! You guys are wonderful, a good-looking team. It was very gracious of you to let them win. I see what you did over there. My friends, we are going to keep those party tunes going with DJ B-B-B-B-B-B-B-Beam. Thank you so much for bringing my identity back to me.
Oh. With that, the night is now over. We have had... we've had the most amazing time. We've met so many nice people. We've done so many nice things. And tonight, it just really did top off what has been the most incredible first Disney cruise me and Alan have. We couldn't have asked for any more. There is going to be some more videos tomorrow because we've got breakfast. We're back in Rapunzel's royal table for breakfast. And then I'll do a tiny bit of travelling home. Probably not too much, because you do get very sad when you're going home off these Disney holidays. But if anyone asked me, would you recommend this cruise? Absolutely. Norway was gorgeous. The sights, we were very lucky with the weather. And the Disney service and all, amazing. Absolutely. And we've made so many new friends. So anyway, I'm going to leave you with our very last towel item, animal, I think it's called.
And our comment cards we have to fill out.
Yeah. Night, guys.